This is called the Awkward Petition Challenge. Steve, Donnie, and I each have three separate petitions with awkward things that we're trying to get people to sign. For example, mine, I'm pro fart tax, okay? So I am pro the ability of taxing farmers for the flatulence of their cows. Janho over here, he's gonna be trying to prohibit Star Trek or Trekkie conventions in the greater Seattle area. And Donnie, he's got nothing, okay? Nothing. He's going to be going around asking for people to sign a petition. They're going to ask, what's your petition about? He's like, it's just a petition. Okay, let's be on this. Hey, I have a quick question for you guys. No video? None? You sure? Okay, fair enough.
I'm just trying to do a kind of grassroots organization of that are willing to sign a petition. It's not really for anything.
I have a question for you. We have a petition we're trying to sign. We are pro fart tax. You know what the fart tax is?
Is this with the cows in the middle?
Yeah, man. We think cows need to be held accountable for the flatulence. So we're pro fart tax, baby.
I have very close friends who have dairy farms.
Yeah, you can't sign it?
Understood. Sorry.
Hey, no worries, man. Awesome. Thank you.
This is almost so legit and so real that I think that's going to be the way it's going to go for me this whole time.
What I'm wondering is, if the petition's about nothing, did I just get like 15 nothings?
That's a good argument.
You know, I think I've got a case there.
I think you need to bring it to the elders. Have them vote on it.
That's worthwhile. Yeah, I'll try one if I can get your signature on my petition.
What are you petitioning? I'm not just going to sign something.
Well, it's an official petition about nothing. So, I mean, the way I figured, lots of people petition about lots of stuff around here. It's right. Kind of annoying because you never know what you're petitioning for. Now you actually know you're petitioning for nothing.
Yeah, so I can't sign that.
You can't sign that?
No,
for sure.
Yeah.
Okay, even if, okay.
Unless my lawyer is here, I cannot sign
okay.
that.
All right, well,
we have a petition we're trying to get people to sign. We are pro fart tax. That means if cows, that means if any creature, humans, we fart, we should be taxed. We should all be held accountable for. Would you be willing to sign a fart tax? Okay, thank you. And we are pro fart tax. And that basically means that anybody farts, not just cows, let's not discriminate. Anybody farts, we should all be held accountable. And we should be paying a tax for that. You know, because it's our earth, you know? And so if I fart.
Yeah, but aren't there like enough taxes already?
Isn't that the great thing? Let's just keep adding them on. Let's pile on those taxes, right? You know, it's really more for people's passions. So, yeah. So if you're pro fart tax, I would love
I'm
you guys to sign
tax.
This.
Yeah, I'm not. I fart.
You fart?
Exactly.
I mean, I don't know about you. Sometimes I fart in bed. It's the worst. It's the worst. My wife's like, you get out of here. You get out of here. And I should be held accountable. I should be paying.
I mean, there's a lot of people that petition about all kinds of causes. I figure people are sick of joining some cause. So this gives you a chance to not join any cause. I'm just looking for people to sign. Unfortunately, I don't have a pen. All I've got is a blue and yellow crayon. Are you willing to sign up for nothing?
No cause, huh?
No cause.
I support a few things.
Okay. What I'm not saying is not to support those things. I'm just saying support nothing right now with this.
Please don't try to comprehend this.
a quick scribble.
All right, I'll do it.
Oh, wonderful.
I'm the first guy on here.
You are the first.
We the residents of Quinn that you grant the right to do nothing on there.
We all hate Star Trek.
It's awful, man. It's so bad for the kids, man. It's really bad for the kids. It's proven it just whack them out. I appreciate it. You guys are good sports. Now we're not just talking cows, we're talking everybody. If I fart in public anywhere, I should be held accountable. I should pay taxes for that too. Would that be something you'd be willing to sign, a fart tax?
Probably not.
No, you're not pro fart tax?
No.
How about you? You're kind of eyeballing it? Are you pro fart tax?
Yes.
I love it. Just a name and a signature, that'd be awesome, buddy. You don't even have to be a King County, Washington resident. We don't care where you're from. We don't discriminate.
I am convinced that if Donnie can sell nothing and have people sign a petition for nothing, he can sell anything. Donnie Banker.
It's nothing. Just write it. Yep, boom. Because then it's literally about nothing. We can't change it later. It's nothing. I love it. You farted, didn't you? You farted. That would be $5,000, my friend. $5,000. Selfish. All right, we got these petitions back. Steven, Janho, and I, we tied with 2 signatures. But dude, Donnie got, with a crayon, all of these signatures for a petition about nothing. Okay? He got all these people to sign a petition about nothing. He wins. He takes the cake.